app in the world, and you don't have to prick your fingers at all. It's amazing.
You know, not having to prick my fingers anymore, wow, that's incredible. You know, I would have never dreamt that years ago.
The Dexcom gives me that knowledge, and it gives me control, gives me power to be who I want to be every day.
These folks, they don't have time to go to the post office. They have businesses to grow, customers to care for, lives to get home to. Stamps.com/try and never go to the post office again.
From the darkest streets.
Three people had been shot and there was possible fatals. The suspect still might be in the area.
To the wealthiest estates.
The residents of our community, they're not used to this type of crime.
Only these detectives.
It was a gruesome crime scene.
Could solve Philadelphia's toughest cases.
What happened to these people? Why were they murdered?
Homicide City. All new season. Premieres Wednesday, April 10th at 10. Only on ID and IDGo.
After Louise Dickey's body was discovered, detectives are pursuing a man that could be her killer.
Heads up!
They ask him where he was the previous day at 5:30 p.m.
Restaurant?
Yeah. Can you call there? Confirm with the manager?
As they check his alibi, police run the man's details through the database.
10-4.
He has no previous convictions.
Sorry, check that.
He's telling the truth.
Thanks for having me, sir.
It's a case of mistaken identity. Detectives return to the country grocery and pick up with the surveillance video.
At 18:26, you can see the blonde-haired male subject coming from the tan four-door vehicle from the west portion of the parking lot.